lovely.
Thank you.
Let me stop that now.
Oh, it's broken. You have to break it.
You'll have a pin in your arm, so you will. You'll have a pin in your arm.
I know.
Isn't it?
You take your phone,
that's the idea.
Mick Dollard, you're the chairperson of the town council. Today is a momentous day.
John, it's delighted to see so many people here today. Certainly, it's a wonderful opportunity now for people in Mullingar, County Westmeath, now to show the great love now of Joe Dunn for down through the years. He's actually located here in the Market Square because he was actually in the heart now of so many Irish people, but particularly Mullingar people. I'm particularly happy now that it's Mullingar Genesis and indeed Seamus Gibney now, the sculptor, who actually was responsible now for putting in place this very fine memorial.
Of course, instigated the whole memorial. It's the inception.
Yeah, well, I was actually the chair of Westmeath County Council at the time that Joe passed on to us a timely reward.